kids. Welcome back to a new FIFA video. I know it's been so long. I'm gonna play some manager career mode because I'm a fucking retard. Anyway, today's video idea is I'm gonna do a Millwall career mode because I love John Barnes. First, we need to pick a fitting manager. Right, what should we call him? Yeah, that's a fitting name. Bang. Yeah, nice. You got Keith Bunplay. Perfect. A new manager for Millwall. Let's go. Let's fucking do this. Come on! Yeah, we're going to do a Millwall career mode because I think it's just a really nice team to be. They've got such a beautiful fan base. They're just such beautiful people. First thing you do when you enter a career mode is check out the squad. So let's go do that now. All right. Yeah, looking good. Hang on a minute. Ugh. 61 passing. That's just not. He's going straight on the transfer list. Fuck that. To be fair, I don't know what he's doing here, to be honest. But we've got, I think it's Tommy Robinson. He's going straight in at centre back. That 37 defending is absolutely beautiful. One agility. But other than that, some decent stats. Okay. Ryan Shawcross is going straight into the team. Look how much pace he's got. Then also, we've got cheeky Eric Dyer, who's fucking class. Like, look at that. Oh, yes. We've got our man, Glenn Murray, 29 pace. He is going to fucking destroy men, okay? He's going to be sick. And yeah, we've also got Nat Phillips in the team. Tommy Robinson, that's your role, mate. Plus 10! Look at that! But yeah, obviously with this team, it's a Brexit team. You can't play without a 4-4-2. This is how we're going to play. Glenn Murray, Tommy Robinson at striker. Fuck it. Eric Dyer, Ryan Shawcross and Nat Phillips is just amazing. Oh my god, this team is just sexual.
Oh my god!
Hello, everyone. I've done a retard, yeah? I have fucked up the audio, meaning I'm going to try my best to commentate this game. But look, Glenn Murray is the man to watch. That was beautiful build-up, yeah? But the winger did fuck all, and I'm pissed off. But it's fine, because Tommy Robinson is here. Beautiful play with Eric Dyer, and Wallace nearly squares it into Glenn. He's getting the sack in the morning. Murray is now on the ball. Glenn Murray just can't get through. But look at this. Glenn Murray running through. Fucking kabang! What the hell was that? That was a beauty! Great ball in from Tommy. Like outside the boot, near post. Fucking hell, Glenn Murray. Beauty. Anyway, they had, did have a chance. They had the corner. Yeah, they fucked it. They're shit. Glenn Murray through, and yeah, that was wank. Come on, lads. Oh, beautiful touch from Eric Dyer. That's just pure perfect Brexit football. Challenge! Oh, fuck. Bang! Oh, that's a fucking clattering. Honestly, side tackles only at this point. Bang! Oh, I think he's broken his leg. That is beautiful, Nat Phillips. What are we doing? Passing it around the back. Get out there! Oh my god, what a fucking ball! Oh, this is actually sex play. Sex play is happening as we go into the second half. We're winning up! Right, yeah, this is a fucking great start. Come on, lads. Oh shit, you've just got cunted there. God, Phillips. Twat! That's a great tackle. What, ref? Go on, get a winner. Oh my god, Tommy fucking Robinson. He's only 5'7", and that's not a foul. Glenn Murray with a very clean tackle there. Come on, Sanchez cannot be let through here. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh fuck, it's a pen. Shit, Ryan Shawcross. Nothing to worry about. He's going right. Oh, and he saved it. He's fucking saved. No, he hasn't. Oh, what a load of shite. Oh, that's the deadest save ever. Come on, Glenn. Oh, the step overs from Glenn Murray. Oh, God, that's horrible. Oh, no. Fuck! What a load of shite. Oh, what a ball from the 45 rated centre back through to Eric fucking Dyer. Passes it away. Eric Dyer through to Glenn. What can we do here? Oh, fuck. Nathaniel Phillips through to Tommy. Oh, God, he's just been fucking cocked there. Get him out! Oh, God, that's not good. I'm just screaming, get him out. Tim Bradshaw. Fuck it. Oh, fucking hell, what a shit pass that was. Neil fucking Etheridge. This is Timothy Bradshaw. His name's not even Tim, probably. Dyer! Someone get ahead onto this. Oh, my God. He's done it! He's fucking done it! Who's this? Ryan Shawcross with the fucking Brexit header. That's beautiful. That's what they're meant to do. Oh, that's a fucking header as well. Oh, dear. This isn't good. This is not good. He's a fucking idiot. What an imbecile. Oh, my God. I got away with that. Thank God he hasn't got any Oh, he shit scored. Okay. Oh, what a terrible loss that was. Fuck. I never knew it. As Tommy said, we just can't keep him out.